In lecture, we introduced a centrality algorithm that measured centrality by taking the average distance from a node to all the other nodes it can reach. We want you to modify this algorithm to return the maximum distance from a node to all the other nodes it can reach. This algorithm captures a different notion of centrality. A node is central if no other node is very far away from it.